وإن من شيعته لإبراهيم إذ جاء ربه بقلب سليم إذ قال لأبيه وقومه ماذا تعبدون أهفكا آلهة دون الله تريدون فما ظنكم برب العالمين فنظر نظرة في النجوم فقال إني سقيم فتولوا عنه مدبرين فراغ إلى آلهتهم فقال ألا تأكلون ما لكم لا تنطقون فراغ عليهم ضربا باليمين فأقبلوا إليه يزفون قال أتعبدون ما تنحتون
And lo, of his persuasion, of Noah's persuasion, and it is also said this means, of Muhammad's persuasion, verily was Abraham, he says, Abraham followed the religion and way of Noah and Muhammad, Bu, followed Abraham's religion and way. When he came unto his Lord, he says, when Abraham betook himself to worshipping his Lord, with a whole heart, with a heart free from any blemish. When he said unto his father, Azar, and his folk, the idol worshippers, what is it that you worship, beside Allah?
وَاللَّهُ خَلَقَكُمُ وَمَا تَعْمَلُونَ قَالُوا بِنُوا لَهُ بُنْيَانًا فَأَلْقُوهُ فِي الْجَحِيمِ فأرادوا به كيدا فجعلناهم الأسفلين وقال إني ذاهب إلى ربي سيهدين رب هب لي من الصالحين فبشرناه بغلام حليم فلما بلغ معه السعي قال يا بني إني أرى في المنام أني أذبحك قال يا بني إني أرى في المنام أني أذبحك فانظر ماذا ترى قال يا أبت افعل ما تؤمر ستجدني إن شاء الله من الصابرين فلما أسلما وتله للجبين
They replied, We worship idols, to which Abraham said, Is it a falsehood gods beside Allah that ye desire, do you then worship false deities? What then is your opinion of the Lord of the worlds, what do you think he will do to you if you worship other than him? And he glanced a glance at the stars, it is also said that this means, he reflected for a while. Then said, Lo! I feel sick, so that they leave him alone. And they turned their backs and went away from him, They went to their festival and left him alone.
وناديناه أن يا إبراهيم قد صدقت الرؤيا إنا كذلك نجزي المحسنين إن هذا لهو البلاء المبين وفديناه بذبح عظيم وتركنا عليه في الآخرين سلام على إبراهيم كذلك نجزي المحسنين إنه من عبادنا المؤمنين وبشرناه بإسحاق نبيا من الصالحين وباركنا عليه وعلى إسحاق ومن ذريتهما محسن وظالم لنفسه مبين.
Then turned he, i.e. Abraham, to their gods and said to them, Will ye not eat the honey you have on you? When they did not answer him, he said, What aileth you that ye speak not, why do you not answer me? Then he attacked them striking with his right hand, with an axe, it is also said that he fulfilled his oath. And, his people, came towards him, hastening, from their festival. He said, Abraham said to them, Worship ye that which ye yourselves do carve, with your own hands from stones and wood.